All right, move out.
So much for teamwork. Shall we dance? Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere. So this Clyfot, screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down. The roots are in my way. roots have to be coming from somewhere. Bingo. want me to follow you? No way, ass. You bring that shit to me. Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that. Chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? It's demon. Something different about it. Ugh! annoying. How about I shut you up?
It's Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Kyrie would kill me right now.
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Geniuses, be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back. Cause dying is whack!
Descend it is. I need you.
Thank you.
This bridge looks unstable. Rise. Now get to it. Slice. I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Settle back.
At your pleasure. Right here, throw. human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
At your pleasure. Gouge him. Here, throw him. Slice him. Here, throw him. Return. Here, now. The angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Angel that presided on my birth is a little creature of your weakness, your love without
phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Help me. Can you dodge me?
Needhog. I never liked this guy.
You pitched. I know you.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he hurt me.
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.